going the wrong way.
Try swiping to the rear pin.
Yeah, I think I... Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, so the canoe, depending on which side you swipe on, it'll switch sides. So I just swiped on the right, now I'm swiping on the left, see?
And see, this is an interesting mechanic. I like how Ubisoft is using the rear touchpad for this.
Mm-hmm. So anybody who knows how to use a canoe will have an advantage here. Definitely got to be careful with the control stick, because that's really sensitive. Alright, so now we're getting back on foot. See how they translated that? Oh, time to wrestle an alligator. Whoa.
Good job.
Quick times aren't my thing. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
New to Assassin's Creed Liberations, you can assassinate alligators.
That's the objective of the game.
Earned an alligator egg. Oh, whoops. So you gotta keep holding it down until that circle fills up. So you can see here the main objective is to kill the acolyte and his followers. And there's a bonus if you do it in 3 minutes.
Did you see how to free run?
Mm.
If you hold down R, you can free run.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, you'll be able to run faster.
Ah, I see. Alright, now we're going to jump up to... to perform an unsafe jump.
Yes, yes.
Aha,
yes, yes.
There we go.
Oh, that looks so cool.
So, yeah, all I'm doing is holding down R.
Dude, it's
it does the rest
Xbox
for me.
That's cool.
So, that's one down. But even though it's called an unsafe jump, this feels very fluid. See, what's nice is when you come up to certain parts of the environment, you'll snap to it.
Yep.
Here comes the tough part. Thank you.
Oh. I didn't know you were here.
Yeah, and these guys don't mess around. It's two down, and there's three. You see, you can use the circle button to loop. So you can see with the muskets, that's true to form, there's a long reload on it. Or you can just stab him with the bayonet. Okay, only one left. Nope.